something, if whatever you want to say.
Good afternoon, everyone. I'd like to extend a big thank you to Dr. Satish for initiating something like this. You know, we all know that there are health problems, or, you know, we want to do something to take care of that, but we don't have platforms that offer help. Like he mentioned, that prevention is better than cure is something that we've all known. Kani anta platform undudu. So he was when mentioning, I don't know if you all know, hypertension, when it happens, it basically starts, if you are hypertensive, it starts attacking different organs of your body. And by the time you are 25, 30, before you even know, you know, when 70-80% of the damage has happened is when you get to know that, oh, you have a problem in your heart or your kidney or your lungs. And there are no symptoms. And your energy levels will be same. You will not have fatigue. But suddenly, one day, system will pack up. And there is no way to find out. So big congratulations to you to actually putting in so much thought into something like this, which people are not aware of. And then, obviously, the only option that they're left with is transplant, right? So he is now, taken under him so many schools and doing preventive measures, checking all the children, the age group of 3 to 7. I'm really happy to be associated with this good cause. I think health is the most important thing for any one of us. And thank you, Kapil sir, for joining in. Thank you to all of you for putting this together, and I'm very happy to be a part of it. And like he said, I'd also be more than happy to always help in whichever way I can. And golf is great. And talking about my game, obviously I got to play with Kapil sir. You know, I think that's been a dream actually, that I get to play with him. So it's been an amazing round, full of great conversations, some corrections here and there, because he plays regularly and I was playing after a year. So I was really happy that he was actually looking out for it. And it was a great game, sir. I had a blast. Thank you.